Hi everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you how to create these sailor, anchor, nautical nails. And yeah, it's really easy to do and I hope you like it. So let's go ahead and get started with the tutorial. First, apply a base coat to protect your natural nails. This will protect it from staining and will also help your nail polish last a lot longer. Next, paint your ring finger a dark navy blue and the rest of your nails a metallic gold. Then apply a second coat to make the colors more opaque. Next, taking a navy blue striper, I'm just using an old striper and I cleaned it off so I can dip it into the navy blue that I used. You're going to create the anchor with a like smiley face, like a curved line. And I'm creating this on the bottom corner of my nail at an angle. And you're just going to do this and just fix it up. Then create a straight line going from the middle out and then go ahead and make the little cross. So make a little line going horizontally across the first line that you made. And then on your ring finger, which is the blue nail, take the gold and create another anchor, but this time you're going to create it right side up. So you're just going to create it not curved or anything, just straight, and just going to do this in gold. And then just do this to as many nails as you want. I did it on every nail. And then wait for it to completely dry. Finally, apply a favorite top coat to protect your design from chipping away. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or rate. If you have a request or any questions for me, just leave in the comments. Don't forget to follow me on all my social networks. The links will be in the description box. And yeah, if you try this out, I would love to see your recreation. So please send me a picture to my Instagram or tweet it to me on Twitter, or you can send a video response here on YouTube using the hashtag 13 Arts to Go. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and I will see you next time. Bye.